and that screw there is the one we need to undo. It's a T25. Here's one I prepared earlier. There you have it, one crank sensor. Here's the old one. Now the screw is captive, so it won't come out, just so it doesn't fall into the gearbox, because it's not in the most accessible spot. Don't need that one. Here's our new one, aftermarket. But it'll hopefully do the job, and just the same captive screw focus. So now we'll put this back in. That's located. Now just to find this. Finally, the plug. Click. Let's see if that one's the truth.